set the compressor in position by hooking it around the camshaft and setting the shoe in place. Pull up on your 5/16 ratchet or wrench and out the lifter comes. Small hands make this part much easier. And that's all there is to it if you're doing a simple cam swap. Now, if you're changing springs as well, you'll need our second foot to help with that part of the job. That part is included with your purchase as well.